The next case is the case of a 58-year-old female who's presenting with the advanced osteoarthritis of the right knee.